excellent your question.
You lay eggs on the beach, and then they grow eggs, and they go to the ocean.
I don't, because I'm a boy. But yeah, I mean, the mommy turtles do. I just hang out. The mommy turtles do go up on the beach, they dig a big hole with their fins, and they lay the eggs in there, and then they cover them up. And if the sand is cold, this is pretty cool, dude, all the babies will be boys. But if it's warm, they'll all be girls. All, and there could be like 100 of them at a time. But that's because dudes are cool and chicks are super hot.